Hey guys, this is Japan Master Channel. Today I'm in the Hokkaido, the north part of Japan. Because it is located in the north, the temperature is much lower, the cooler compared with like Tokyo. At least 5 degrees cooler here.
I'm looking forward to find a place to eat in this fish market. I found oysters. Sea urchin and crab and wasabi on the rice. Massive salmon, best salmon ever I had. Very fresh strawberry milk drink. To travel around the Hokkaido, I rent a car for transportation.
Just next to the Upopoy Museum, where the Ainu tribe's history can be learned. Unfortunately, today is closed because of the Monday is a closed day, so I cannot go inside, but I found a beautiful lake here.
It's very quiet here. This is a Cape Chikyu in Muroran City. I'm come here to see the view from observatory. The lighthouse is very famous here. Thank you. I'm staying this hotel in front of beautiful lake Toyako. These are my gorgeous dinner from hotel. This is the menu for tonight. View from my hotel. This city is pretty small.
This is the hotel that I'm staying first night. Toyako Kanko Hotel. In front of the hotel is Toyako Lake and the nice view, and I didn't expect the dinner was pretty awesome calculated with the price, because it was just cost me 9,000 yen including breakfast and dinner, and dinner was kaiseki ryori, that's a traditional Japanese food.
Those are the Ainu tribe's traditional design. At Toyako Lake, there will be fireworks every night in summer season to bring many tourists. The dog afraid the sound of fireworks.